Hallo, das ist Chico Asia. Welcome to Thomas Day. What day is it? 9 and 10. I'm not even together. Because why not? This needs to be tall. I'm fixing my tripod. Okay, that's better. I'm going to be ready because I'm about like 3:56. Right now it's like 4:16, and I know I'm not gonna go back to sleep, so yeah. First, let me put my lotion on. I'm just gonna bring you the thing. The lotion I use is Aveeno because it's nice for sensitive skin. You know, so it's gonna this goal. And then I'm going to do my eyebrows, because I want to do them. And yeah, so what I use is, because I use Anastasia eyebrow dip, but that's dried out, so I'm using e.l.f. in Espresso. So first I brush up my eyebrows. I can't see anything. I need to turn my light on. Gonna bring you with me. Gonna bring you with me. Got a little. I'm gonna keep that one on. No, I'm not. I like it. Okay. God said, let there be light. My shadow was. So I'm gonna. You can't see me. So I'm gonna brush out my eyebrows. Boss. To get any dead skin I may have in my eyebrows. And I'm gonna take the angle and the point. Angle brush. Dip zone, because this works wonders, so I just don't need that much. I first draw a line. What do I do? Bottom line. Then I do the top line. Because why not? I get a little more. And then I just make this action, I guess. And I do the same thing with my other eye, so. There you go. It might look a little big. But I'm gonna put concealer and fix it because. Did my ink fall out? It did. Okay, got it. Sorry if my hair made noise. going to fix it with concealer. I have to go get my concealer. Just come with me to this little corner in my room that I have my makeup area. I'm just gonna take it out. It's heavy. Okay. And then I'm gonna take the concealer. I'm just gonna use this one. I have to get a pretty model. Just come with me, come with me. What is it? I found it. Beauty model. I just edit this. A lot of work. A lot of work. Because, I'm just gonna cut it. Edit it. Take my little thing, just, you know, fix up the edges. Blending time. I'll be back when I'm done blending. I did my eyebrows, now I'm going to do like eyeliner because that's what I'm doing. So I have to get eyeliner. Come to my little thing. This is all my eye makeup. I put it in this little drawer. So which eyeliner do I want to use? I like two. I have this central eyeliner. I have this eyeliner. Or I have my e.l.f. eyeliner. Which is okay. I'm not the best eyeliner. It just depends which brush I want to use. Some of the brushes I like. I'm going to see if this even works. It does. I'm going to use this one. The essential waterproof one. So let's get started. I'm scared. First line, not so bad. Not bad. I don't know how I got that. Maybe the eyeliner gods love me today. I have a TikTok song stuck in my head. I won't get out of my head. Not bad. Could have been worse. My eye twitches way too much. when I'm doing this. That's actually really good. Surprisingly, I did a good job. I'm gonna do eyelashes today because I want to. Oh, this is gonna tumble if I didn't bring this one. I'm gonna do my eyelashes. It's, I don't know what brand. It's in 33. It's Ariel, I think. So I'm just gonna get the eyelash. Gonna take Kale that's somehow existing in it. Gonna take my glue that's in here. I use clear glue. And I'm just gonna plop some glue on this baby. I need new glue. And eyelashes. And I want to give me some. I'd be willing to take it. While this is getting dry, I'm gonna fix this eyeliner a little bit. There you go. Just need to be able to show the point. Okay, I'm gonna put it on. I put eyelashes on so long. I don't even like these eyelashes. I think that's the issue. Also, I don't really know how to put them on, so. No. It's also a ball issue. This looks good. Okay, I'm just not getting lashes. I give up. Nope. I just need better lashes. That's probably not gonna last. I have to retouch this. Because, I have glue on my eyelid. Which I hate. Okay. That what I got. Oh my gosh, it was so small. I don't know if I'm gonna do eyelashes or not. Probably not. Probably too little.
Hello, guys. I'm in Spanish class. I'm waiting for it to start. I also don't have my mic in, and these headphones are not connected to this. It's just connected to the computer. I don't mind making because I don't want to. But a few things I got recently, I'm gonna show you. Is the one thing missing? Yeah. Okay. I got like little white Christmas trees too, but they're up there. I don't want to give them. But I got these little Christmas cards. I don't know what this card is. Like, what is called? They call them Blaze cards. The little Christmas trees. So what you do? Is you get a star with this, you fold it, make it into like a little tree shape, you put
little star on it. And there you go. It's a tree. It's cute. It's adorable. And then I have Crystal Dot. Some new pens. So Crystal Up from Foodmiles for like one something. And like two gel packs from the Dollar Store. This is not coming in. This is just my open edge. I just want to put this with eight colors. And then I got red correcting pencils, but I only use this for art. So yeah. I have to do an assignment called Fine Art. So I'm gonna do an art piece with just one line. Then I got some wrapping paper, so I got this like elf wrapping paper, this purple girl wrapping paper, and this Santa mint wrapping paper. And because I'm the wrapper for Christmas, so you know, I wrap the gifts. But yeah. I'll talk to you later. I have to get to Spanish.